New this morning, firefighters responding to a fire at a former firehouse in East St. Louis overnight. Our Nissan Roadrunner capturing this video of the scene. Heavy smoke coming out of that building. Authorities say the unoccupied firehouse was broken into and then an old fire hose was set on fire. Emergency crews were able to put the fire out. No word of any suspects or if anything was stolen.